Hey, I'm Cody with Secure Agent Mentor. Agents always ask, who should I be selling? Who's best for final expense? These are the top three final expense companies that I believe and why. These are who we use for our call center. These are who we use for our agency and our agents. Our go-to company is Liberty Bankers Life. I like it because they're just in time. They don't require E&O. They pay on approval within a couple days. They're simple. They also approve a lot of clientele that a lot of other companies may not approve. Also, they've got a telephone interview application so that it's like a 15, 20 minute process, but you don't have to get signatures. You don't have to go back and fax apps. It's just much simpler. If you want to do a larger quantity of business, it simplifies your life and makes it easy. Liberty Bankers Life is our go-to option. Our secondary option for those clients that can't get Liberty Bankers Life is Royal Neighbors. Royal Neighbors is one of the more lenient day one coverage products that we use. And you want to have them in your tool bag because there's clients that aren't always in perfect health. And in final expense, you'll get more that are in worse health than perfect health. And that's just the way it is. It's final expense insurance. So we use Royal Neighbors. Simple, easy. They appoint you quickly. They pay fast. They don't require, you know, we like them. And every contract's different with every IMO and agency. You know, they structure them all different. Ours are structured how they're supposed to be structured, so that you're vested, so that you're paid fairly, so that you have an advance. And Royal Neighbors is more lenient when it comes to health. I mean, we get sometimes we'll get neuropathy, COPD. There's things that we can get approved that we won't always get approved with other carriers. And so I like them. The third one I like is also Great Western. You could add AIG to the mix, but for this video, I'm going to use Great Western because we use a lot of Great Western for our agency. All of our star insurance agents that get 20 free leads every week and they're part of our agency and they get extremely fair comp, they use Great Western a lot simply because the process is so simple. It's two pages and a bank page, a couple signatures. It's just in time. You can write it without having a writing number. So you can literally say, hey, I want to join the agency and then write it the same day. It don't require, you know, pay on draft. You have to wait till the client pays. That's pretty normal in final expense though, but they're easy. They're simple. They have three short health questions that almost anyone can answer no. And so we like using Great Western from a simplicity standpoint. These are the top three final expense companies that we like to use and why. We've got others that are phenomenal, but when you're doing final expense, you don't need 200 carriers. You don't need 50. You don't even need 10. I believe that if you keep it simple, it simplifies your sales process. And then because your sales process is simplified, you end up making more sales as a result of only using a few. Use these if you want to, or find the couple of carriers that you prefer to do business with and then use them. Keep it simple. That's what I believe. It's the KISS method. Keep it simple, stupid. And you know what? That's how we live our lives. That's how we run our agency. We believe that it will transition into your business if you do exactly what we're saying. Thanks for watching. Click subscribe. You want to be notified about every video we do. And Daniel, this is probably one of the more mellow videos I've done compared to the crazy, enthusiastic self that I am. Thanks for watching. I'm Cody with Secure Agent Mentor. Check out our website. If you haven't been, lead options. We help a lot of agents. Whether you're with our agency or not, you can still buy leads. Leads is a huge part of your business. Without leads, you're unemployed. Go to secureagentmentor.com. Thanks for watching. This is another final expense training video. Quick tips.